Hi everyone, I'm James Temple. I lead corporate responsibility here at PwC Canada. A warm welcome from Toronto, Ontario. I'm very excited to be attending the 2014 International Corporate Citizenship Conference. Now, when I think of adaptable leadership, I have to say that you grow the most when you're uncomfortable, and you got to harness that feeling, you have to let it energize you, and I feel that you can achieve outcomes you never thought possible. Now, at PwC, we believe in creating catalysts for change, using our core skills and our services to make a difference. So my team last year did a roundtable project where we brought together hundreds of government, not-for-profit, and community members, as well as corporations, to talk about capacity building. We wanted to understand how to enhance the effectiveness of not-for-profits, take the pressure off efficiency, and understand how to achieve better outcomes and impacts. We drafted a white paper, we disseminated it to 50,000 organizations for their feedback, and we found that we needed to create a shared language, reduce power dynamics, look at cross-sector HR opportunities, and most importantly, help dispel the myth that not-for-profits only focus on dollars and cents. We need to change the narrative to outcomes. Now, we embarked on a journey that we didn't necessarily know a lot about, but we learned a lot along the way. We were uncomfortable, but now we feel like we can share our story and help others learn alongside. I encourage you to build new relationships at this conference, and thank you so much for allowing us the opportunity to attend.